It forms the lower jaw and it is the only movable bone in the facial skeleton. And if you take the parts of the mandible, you have a horseshoe shaped body and a ramus on both sides. So when you see from side, each half of the mandible is L-shaped, and in newborn it is present as a two half connected by the fibrous joint in the median plane, and this forms the symphysis menti, and it is replaced by bone by the ear within 2 years. So now we'll see the features of the body of the mandible. The body of the mandible presents two surfaces. What you are seeing is the external surface and this is the internal surface, and you have two borders, an upper border or alveolar border and a